turned off on me. Yep, it's a freaking, we call it Groundhog Day. Every day is pretty much the same. Heading to Amazon. Hopefully make $200 today. Made about $220, $210 yesterday. Need to see if I can clock in late tonight. See if it'll, about 10:30 I'm gonna ask Sheila if I can bills paid. Go on top of my shit missing these 2 months, man. Turn it upside down. Sunday, the, I want to say it's the 2nd, and it's 60 degrees out, not a cloud in the sky, a little bit of cloud, and,
yep,
9 o'clock in the morning. Shift today, and then hopefully I can get another 4 hour before the end of the day, and then work my bike squad at the end of the night and pull $200 hopefully. Too, man. going. And the lead singer of Queen was singing, you know, entertaining the crowd. And how they'll do videos of the crowd as they're entertaining, showing the movements. And he was just, or the lead singer was just in awe of it. And I woke up very entertaining, massive crowd of people. clips of Steve Harvey talking about his, like, veganism. It was just funny how he incorporated it into the video. That was funny. Talking like by the end of sometime next year, they're talking like they'll have an Oculus Rift that doesn't have to have a computer with it, and I'll probably just get that one. It'll probably end up being the same price, but you know, it's going to be like the Oculus Rift Go or Oculus Go that you can already get that's wireless or computerless. I don't know. I might just have to get one eventually. Hold out and wait for the better versions to come out. I just don't see myself with enough time to enjoy it. And I gotta get past all these heavy burdens of bills that I got first. I'm rounding them off, so these last 2 months have really, well, December just got started, but November has been a great month, and hopefully December will be the same. Just getting on top of all this extra cash that's finding itself available. I'm at the Amazon Flex facility off Macklemore Road. Over by the river. Man, I hope I can get a damn another load of wood chips. This is crazy to not find someone. I got one load, but I just need one more. You're talking a population of 1.5 million. And you can't find one load of wood chips. And if you get it delivered on a truck as a product, they charge it, I think it's like $300 for one load, which is worth it. It's just I'd rather find it for free first. I throw away my khakis today. Damn dog ripped a hole in them. Fucking a pack of dogs just ran up to me. I'm trying to deliver a package. And the dog queen came out and let her all her minions. And they attacked and jumped on me and ripped my pants. My only good pair of cargos. You can't go just any store and buy cargos anymore. I mean, I haven't really tried. I went to Goodwill and all they had was slacks. I hate slacks. I feel like I don't see how women can do it wearing clothes without pockets. I gotta get one.